Bakuchiol, is it really a retinol killer or does it just act like a retinol? It's found in ANTEAGE's Growth Factor Serum Accelerator System and I've gotten to love it. It does some of the same things. It helps with fine lines, reduces sunspots, it improves the appearance of elasticity and tightness in the skin, all things that we want. It's called Bakuchiol and it's vegan. It's a vegan alternative. It is less studied, but the benefit is it's less irritative. And so I have my patients use it under the eyes. They get the growth factor benefits of the skincare and also the retinoid factors without the irritation of that delicate skin. And when it gets irritated with retinols, it can cause aging, a pro-aging effect with the retinols. Bakuchiol does not cause it. So it in fact works with it, and with growth factors, it's an excellent combination.